Hi, this is Seema Govil at the unveiling of Mahatma Gandhi Memorial of North Texas, where guests have flown from halfway around the world to attend this historic event. You can just feel the energy and zest of the entire community as they've been waiting for this day for the last 4 years.
Mahatma Gandhi Memorial of North Texas was conceived by the leaders of the Indian American Friendship Council and India Association of North Texas in the year 2010, with the intent of memorializing the world's greatest leader in nonviolence and peace movement, Mahatma Gandhi. It was a proud moment for everyone as the 6 feet tall bronze statue of Mahatma Gandhi stood tall at the Mahatma Gandhi Memorial in North Texas, where hundreds of his followers came to witness the inauguration of the statue. On the 145th birth anniversary of the father of the nation, the statue was unveiled to all. Chief guest at the event was the great-grandson of Mahatma Gandhi, Satish Dupelia.
An honor to be over here, to come and see a community that find Gandhiji to be an inspiration. And having unveiled the statue and seeing the enthusiasm amongst the people, I feel like I'm standing amongst ambassadors of Gandhi, that they are going to carry his name and his teachings forward.
This is the great honor that today finally we reach a place where we wanted to get, and it took us 4 years to find this place and get it done. We are honored to have Gandhiji's statue, one of the best statue in the nation.
You're quite welcome. It was my pleasure and my honor to be part of this memorial, because this memorial, I think, is something that will stand for a long, long time. And I want to let the generations to come appreciate it, understand the teachings of Mahatma Gandhi, and maybe make the world a better place.
When we started this project in 2010, we started this with a conceptual sketch. We draw a sketch and went to the city of Irving. We started showing them, this is what a Mahatma Gandhi Memorial is going to look like. And then they said, okay, let's go and see first where this sketch is going to fit. So we came to the park, into this park, and when we saw the spot right here, we said, this is the spot where we are going to build this.
It's everything is minute details are taken care of the way we would, more than what we could do it for our own home. And MGMNT are very proud to have Rao Kalwala as a construction chair and Prasad Thottakura as our chairman of this project.
A lot of hard work and a lot of coordination, but we achieve our goal in time, within the budget, because of the hard work of the entire team.
How did the first idea of building this memorial come to you 4 years ago?
The 4 years ago, what we thought was Mahatma Gandhi is a world leader, global leader. We want to have something in memory of him in Dallas, because we have a largest community in Dallas, but still we don't have one mark of our Indian identity. That's why we thought it is better to have Mahatma Gandhi Memorial. By that, younger generation take inspiration from his principles and philosophies. That is the reason we thought of having a memorial.
Gandhiji's thoughts and beliefs remain great inspiration for all of us. Let's dedicate ourselves to building the India of Gandhiji's dreams.